to go until the start of the Spanish Grand Prix. These riders know it will be vitally important to take the first curve perfectly. the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race.